Hello again, folks. Welcome to the next episode of Joxer Playing Skyrim, the Argonian Mage. In the previous episode, we found Jub and had a good talk with him and moved onwards. We started using the Wrathman, and he's a very good help. He has been a good help. I like him. Even though it's necromancy, and ooh, necromancy, bad. He helped me. It was a pleasure to use something like that. And whoa, is this like the middle keep area or something? Let's go explore. There we go. Hey, destruction in... Ay. Why is there no Conjured Wrathman here? Which one was I using? I think I was using Wrathman. Wow, this is getting a lot harder now. That's a teleporter. There you go. Those people know, master difficulty still. Oh-ho, a chest. I like how you're finding like lots of soul gems here. Take that all. Ah, one of those things. Now we can test it out. Alley-oop. Okay. So, if I go here and to food, soul husk. Nom, and walk up here and say like, yo, haha, it works. You can't hit me. Now here's a question. Okay, it doesn't last that long. How to get back? Oh, this place is huge. There's a floating thingy there. And whoops, 1 second, folks. Here we go again. Ah, I guess down here then? Ah. It's the best I could do. And I have no idea where Serana is. Oh, there she is. Okay, there's Jup. There's a house. Okay, I'd guess that's where Serana's mother was. Onwards. I'm really liking this place. It's sparking my interest totally. I definitely have been here before. Serana's still with me. Anything there? No, I've been there before. It's the wall of the zone. Shall I say the soul cairn? There's a lot of people standing there. I just came from there. Is that a cow or something?
Said to Potamo was I thought you looked a little portly in that gown. What was I supposed to know?
Potamo! she looked a little portly in that gown. That's kind of awesome. If you go back a few episodes, you'll see an episode about Potamo, the wolf queen. And she apparently is like some big necromancer chick from way back, and apparently he called her rather plain in her gown, and now he's here. She's a necromancer. Oh shit. Well, okay, this looks really dodgy. Well, we found the Arvok skull. Wow, he's such a beast. Aww. Return Arvok's skull. Oh, that's this guy right here.
Arvok! You saved him! His soul is free, I can feel it!
You're welcome.
He's such a loyal beast. Here, I'll teach you how to call him to you.
Wow, thank you.
He'll help you get around this wretched place. But I'm sure he'd be much happier someplace sunnier.
Yeah.
Goodbye, hero. Take good care of Arvok for me. Such a good horse.
Okay. Do I gotta summon Arvok now or something, or? I do! looks a little bit weird, doesn't it? We're almost done, so I'm probably just gonna keep it like this. And of course there's no summon Arvac here either. I need to like look this up and see if maybe I can fix it. Because my favorite menu does not have the spells from Dawnguard for some reason. Which is a little bit annoying. Suddenly the mist man in my face. The enemies are getting a little bit more gur. That's a big tower. I don't know if that's something Serana cast or no. Oh, that was probably her. Whoa! Those things are like. Okay, I'm on top. Now what? There's nothing here. Definitely not jumping off. There's nothing here. Maybe that's something to scout? Nah, there's nothing to see here. Whoa, look at the tower! That's where we need to go? Oh boy. Okay. You with me, Serana? It would be nice. Come on, Serana. Oh, took me on to the top. Yay. Once Serana, we're gonna go down. Come on. It's a bunch of stairs. I'm sure you've walked around stairs before, right? Yeah, you did. This is where we need to go. Oh, there's some runes over here. I'm hoping I'll find like the Mistman or something, because I think those are the ones I'm supposed to be using. Speak of the devil.
Where'd you come from?
Yeah. Did you see that grin on Kasha's face? He was a happy Argonian. You'd almost think that Kasha's like enjoying the battles. He's like, yes! It's going nicely with Job. Let's see, it's conjured. How am I? No, my conjuration is going up by actually casting that guy already, so it's not a bad thing actually. I think it's because I... Holy crap. we go. Of course, a teleporter. Oh. And we go. Come on, black goo, go away. Thank you. Go get him, tiger! Get him! Oh. Can I just say that was kind of funny? I just foosrode that a keeper off of this gigantic tower and he went squish down below. That wasn't it was a funny accident that I didn't intend to do that, but it definitely had a desirable effect. Okay, so I did everything here that was there to do, I think. And the only thing that I missed is the wow, complete brain fart. The only thing I missed is the dragon. I haven't seen the dragon at all, and I did a complete circle around, so... And Serana's mother. So that was that definitely was a good play. I'm trying to find out if I can find him in somewhere, but I'm probably never gonna be able to find him unless this little splatters him. Nope. He fell, and yeah, good luck finding him. He's like this little black splotch somewhere. It happens. Just hope it wasn't too much of a loot thingy. Anyways, folks, that was the end of my episode, so I will be right back.